fine, but I had a headache these days. You know, it hurts me.
You really should pay attention to your health. You are over 200 years old.
I'm not as old as you said. My grandfather, Particles of Confederations, is the oldest one, okay?
Oh, how is he?
You should ask, how was he? He always said something which was not adapt the atmosphere. So our family kicked him out.
How many people in your family at that time?
12. Another one went to the picnic that time.
By the way, how is your father, James Madison?
Oh, that man, he's so smart that now every public servant should obey the rules he made. As long as people have problems, they use me to defend. It is time for us to decide the structure and the process for our government, but nobody come.
That made dusty the road.
The house didn't treat me well.
I miss mom. It might be better for me to not come here.
How can you guys say like that? It's for our country. We 13 states must reach an agreement for our republic country.
What the hell is the weather?
It's too hot. I don't have the ability to sign the confederation.
It's summer. Why are those guys closing the window?
You do not want them to hear your thoughts, right? Hey! Articles of Confederation is awesome! Let's change it and leave this room.
Is hateful.
Yes, we must set some rules to limit his power.
But who is the man to have the superior power?
Washington said he was here. I think we should let different people to control the power.
And we should have a fair and strong government.
I'm the most important one. We should set a legislative branch, and I'm responsible for setting the law.
You tricky fox! There must be someone to limit your power! I must be responsible for enforcing the law! Just call me Executive Branch.
Oh my goodness! What should we do if you two tricky guys outbreak the rules? Let me monitor you too and call me Judicial Branch.
Be responsible for America's future. Trust me. Thank you very much.
How can we lose presidency to Thomas? That guy will ruin our country back his anti-federalist ideas. I must find a way to keep we federalists powerful.
Oh, I know. Let me appoint people to be judges ahead.
Why these judges are all federalists? Hey, Marbury, do not send official letters to those new judges.
Hello, is there a Supreme Court?
I haven't received my appointment letter now.
Can you order them to send me letter and I can go to work?
We cannot order Madison to send you letter.
What?
It doesn't obey the Constitution to ensure this kind of order. It is not our duties.
Oh, thank you. I will no longer be interrupted by those irresponsible guys.
Let us build a bridge, review other laws and president's orders. Oh yes, let's call it judicial branch.
I do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States, and will to the best of my ability preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
I do solemnly swear that I will administer justice without respect to persons and do equal right to the poor and to the rich, and that I will faithfully and impartially discharge and perform all the duties incumbent upon me under the Constitution and laws of the United States.
You're so religious.
I do not believe any gods.
You can leave now, thank you.
According to the supremacy clause, you cannot add any religious test in office of the United States.
Hey, you should not eat instant noodles. It smells bad.
It's none of your business.
What? How can you see that way?
Why did you fight?
For instant noodles!
Okay, in dorm, you should not eat instant noodles. And you will be in prison for 8 years.
How can you eat instant noodles in room?
Why did you fight?
For instant noodles!
According to the case in January 1st, in 2020, you must be in prison for 8 years.
Brother,
I'm good, but father refused to take me to the library.
Oh, Dad!
Of course you cannot go to library. None of your body is a word.
How are you?
Today's
according to the supremacy clause, you cannot add any religious text in the office of the United States.
According to the supremacy clause, you cannot add. According to the.
做的这么直溜干啥呀？
来呀！